guys, this is my book, Divorce 7 Keys to Making It During Your Parents' Divorce. It was made on September the 2nd, 2021. If you read my description, you know that I always put this in here. Some of you may read it, some of you may not. It's totally okay. And just ignore that. I don't know why this keeps going there. It just happens every single time. Anyway. You should also buy this. This is 11 Steps to a Happy Life. This is by my mom. You'll like it. For, you know, those women who are struggling and are depressed, you'll like it. You'll like that. And, you know, that. It also is five stars. Most of the views mentioned that's from child's perspective. It's a great read. Same thing as this, but people love the book, love how this book is. It's a great read for children. It's a great book, children and parents. Book is great. Divorce tips affected. That is really good to know about this book, because I'm just now reading some of these, and it makes me feel proud how I've changed some of these people's lives by just creating a simple book that has 7 keys. Just 7 keys. And you won't have to go through depression. And this is my book. I hope you like it. If you're not really interested, or you're just trying to figure out how to get past depression and you're not going through divorce, this book would also be for you, The Unlikely Achiever. You can also get it as soon as February 11th. And it's 5th now, but anyway, that's not the point, but it is 5 stars, so I definitely recommend it. And by the way, this is my book. I would love to see you guys get it, and your lives will be changed. And a lot of people say that it's great for kids and parents. So I don't know who this is. I'm gonna call him or her Amazon customer. I love how this book is written from a child's reflection on a complicated event. It shines a light on the child's kid's face when parents choose to separate. It also delivers valuable tools to empower kids and adults alike. Thank you to this Amazon customer. Remember, it's a his or he, I don't know who it is, but thank you for supporting my book and all these other people. They have given it 5 stars. This is such a good book. It will help influence your life. I hope that you enjoyed this video. And that's kind of the main video for today. It is made by me and my mom. I forgot the person who edited it. I think it was Valentine or something. Valentino? I don't know how to pronounce the name. But he also made the editing. You can search him up on Facebook or something like that. He's around here somewhere. Yeah. Don't know how to pronounce that name, but he illustrated all this. Thanks so much. We really couldn't have done this without you. So, please subscribe, like, comment, and share this to other people who are going through the same thing as you. Thank you so much.